Crespi Knights won last year's Van Wert tip-off tournament en route to that undefeated season and, of course, the state title. But the core of that team, seniors Damian Helm, Cam Etzler, and Tyson Bolenbaugh, are now playing sports in college. Jeremy Best's team opening this year's tournament against Lincoln View, a team that Coach Best said is an up-and-coming team to watch out for, and he would be right in this one. Start with the Lancers' Justice Dowdy, taking it to the hole, picking up the foul, and won this one tight down the wire. Then Connor Lotzenheiser. Nice job to the hoop by the golfer for the score. Crestview again, it's Mitchell Rickard hitting the corner three. This one down to the wire. Lancers get the ball down, a 0.7 seconds left. Dowdy gets the handoff, gets the shot to go, but look at that, a charge is called. Excellent job by the Knights to hold on to their county rival win, 46-44. Wow.